Are you a gamer who just wants to catch your favorite gaming streams? Or maybe you're eager to hear your favorite celebrity share the latest updates about their life? But then reality hits you. You have a life too. Whether it's a dinner date, work meetings, or just needing sleep to function the next day, it's tough to keep up. Hi, I'm Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator. In this video, I'll show you a tool that lets you record a stream automatically. Before we go on, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Now, to learn how to schedule a stream recording without losing sleep, just follow these steps. Step 1, download DemoCreator. First of all, head over to our website and download the DemoCreator app on your computer. Then open the file and install it in just a few minutes. Step 2, set recording time. Now open the app and tap on the screen recorder option. Next, choose screen option from the list. Then click on the timer icon in the toolbar and set the time. You can pick both a start time and an end time. Pretty cool, right? Or if you want, you can also just choose the total recording length using the duration option to schedule a recording. Step 3, start recording. After that, choose the area you want to record. When you're finished, select where you want to save the recording. Then click on the Start Recording Task option and leave the app running in the background on your computer. Make sure not to close it to avoid any issues. And this is how to automatically record a stream using DemoCreator. In fact, except the gaming streams, there are many other situations that require us to schedule a recording. If you work for an international company and are trying to schedule a team recording during your night time, it can be easy. Just use an app like Google Meet or Zoom to set up the meeting, and then use DemoCreator to start recording while you sleep. And there are also many webinars happening around the world. You definitely don't want to miss these. Use DemoCreator to catch them all. And that's it. If you enjoyed our content, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you in the next video.